That's an easy starter.
Yeah, that's my favorite one. That's why it gets to come out. It's actually cooperative.
How many horsepower? Is that a 5?
That's a 4.
4? Wow, really?
Also made heavy engine.
You ever had a Frost King Jr.? How do you think of it? What are your thoughts on them?
Testing 1, 2, 1, 2. Testing 1, 2, 1, 2.
That's a great display. So which one do you like the best?
Probably this one. The rarest of them.
That is a cool little... Nice air-cooled. So how many horsepower is that one?
Just one.
One horsepower?
Yeah. Let's see, it was
right here.
Ah, cool.
Got some good stuff. You gotta put some videos up.
I have.
Do you?
Yeah.
Wrap them up. So I know you know.
Now, what's your New Holland? 5?
That's 4.
4? Can never tell them at all.
4s and 5 are pretty close.
pole.
And then there's still a down at the top.
Shut up, because
the man with the camera's coming.
That's right. I was just going to say, are you spinning it the wrong way?
No, it's supposed to go that way.
I know, I noticed that arrow. That's cool.
Pretty rare. Yeah. It goes this way because it's all ridge. I'll talk to these soon. You take care.
John! Good, how are you? Yes, yep, he's up here at the Westminster show. Yeah, we're just talking. I'm gonna go up and rope off Arcadia, and we're just talking about it.
Got rid of his, or canceled. She canceled his food. He does have a little refrigerator and stuff in the room.